Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. Blind, I am the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Once again, leaving Gecko. Same as the previous episode. Once again, leaving Lenny the Ghoul behind in case we get accosted by... What do you call it? I keep forgetting their name. I should probably know it. I should remember it a while, because they're pretty dangerous. The Enclave. I mean, heading back to Vault City again, or at least attempting. Do want to check out that MODOK place. Not good. It's like a one-time thing. Yeah, to the inner city. I'm clean. My friends are not. Yeah, I think the only thing we need to do is talk to McClure here. Oh, let's level up, too. Cool, we are level 11. We get more perks next time. Maybe 3 levels are perks. Alright, so we're increasing some stats. I do want to get better with speech, actually. ...50% on speech. See the reaction level? Yeah, I'll do it. Maybe that's a perk, Gecko skinning. What else can we use? I do want to increase lockpick at 65. Traps eventually. I'm gonna hold off on traps a little bit. Let's make traps an even 25, though. Lockpicking 70. Repair 36. I got some books to read, too. Maybe I'll read those... Well, actually, we don't need to take the citizenship test. I don't want to read the books right now, actually. Not a good idea. Because a lot of time passes when you read these books. It's already 3:48. But then again, I'm gonna walk out of here a citizen, right? Means I don't need a stinking day pass. Screw your pass! Nightmare on Elm Street 3, Dream Warriors. Or was it the second one? I think there's a second one. Yes, an anima. Exactly. Yes? Was there something else you wanted? Yeah, repaired Gecko's plant. Excellent. I was worried that the radiation buildup might force us to relocate. You are to be commended on a job well done. Here's your citizenship papers. If you ever need anything, come see me. Vault City prevails, Counselor. Let's take a look at these papers. I don't see any. Maybe that things I can actually papers I can actually look at. I found a way to optimize the Gecko reactor. What is it? I have a reactor data disk here from Gecko. According to the technician at the power plant, the Vault City computer can optimize the reactor disk and make the plant run more smoothly. Very well, citizen. You have my permission to use the Vault computer and optimize the reactor disk. You can find it on the third level of the Vault near the operations room. Excellent. Thank you, Commander. Thank you, Commander Riker. I'll do just that. I'll go do that. Do I get experience for any of this stuff? No. Yes, you mentioned that. Well done, citizen. But yet you didn't remove it. Didn't say I mentioned that. What does he say about, the first citizen? She is the leader of the people. The citizens of Vault City look to her for guidance, but the citizens, through the council, still have final say on matters. In these trying times, she is a pillar of our society. I've read this. I'm not gonna bother with her. Let's see if this proconsul Gregory has anything else to say. Nope. So I guess I'm now a citizen. They gave me papers, but I'm not seeing anything like that. You figured I get XP for being a citizen. Oh, they're all... they're all telling me citizen. Somehow they know. They just have that aura about me. Okay. It's in the other area. I want to be able to plug this stuff into my Pip-Boy. That does nothing. I think I read that description. Excellent, rare citizen. Hello, citizen. May I help you? I'd like to enter the vault. Of course. Please pass through. Thank you. See how easy it is when you have citizenship. Door entry computer. The computer controls a large vault door. You have to enter a specific access code for the computer to work. Alright. Vault level 1. I don't know why I'm screwing with it. Things already open. The radiation here too. This door looks very secure. Oh, it's a locker. Nice. Standard Vault Tech ventilation system. A set of 3 display monitors showing various bits of data from around the vault. Failing to learn anything. Let's read the books. Dean's Electronics. Which will increase, I think it increases science and repair. Repairs at 36, science 15. Six and 50. 42. Yeah, science didn't go up. These results aren't consistent with the low platelet levels. Let's see, 3 hypodermics and a septic, 3 ampoules of Rad X. Alright, what else? There's another book, I think. Big Book of Science, which is at 50. We learn new science information. Science at 55%, nice. That certainly helps. I swear Gregory is a hypochondriac. Oh, you mean Proconsul Gregory outside? Let's see if I can learn anything from this now. Probably not. Failing. Now if I just... yeah, nothing happens. No more lockers. Beep, beep, beep. You see a thin, young woman. She smells faintly of antiseptic. Getting tired of making these lists for the first citizen. Tweeoop. Yes. Yeah, they have me working late again, mostly making lists. Terminalist is playing a series of going green bars that rise in. Rise and fall regularly. You could glean more information from this terminal with a more scientific approach. Ping, I say. Okay, I'm taking the hint. This one we use science on. You have logged into the Vault City Medical Database. Although the interface is difficult to understand, the database itself seems to be broken down into a series of archives. Now, as far as the disk we have, they said it needs to be the third level, I believe you said. Search the archives for the location of vaults. You don't find any mention of vaults in a database. It's mostly medical information related to anatomy, known diseases, treatments, drugs, and implants. Okay, search the archives for any mention of the Garden of Eden creation kit. You don't find any mention of the Gek in the database. Blah, 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 blah. Search the medical database for anything of interest. You search the database, but the medical terminology is too cryptic to understand. If you knew more about the medical profession, it might not be a problem. Damn it. Search for any mention of Vault 13 in the archives. You don't find any mention of vaults in the database, okay. There was something else, though, wasn't there? ...30 seconds to reach minimum safe distance. What? I hope that's a joke. Okay, I thought there was something else I could do. Alright. What about this one? Same, right? Okay. It's all the same. All right. All right, let's go in here. Talk to the good doctor. These results aren't... yeah, I read that right. Yeah, if only my doctor... I guess my doctor skill. Yeah, not first aid, unfortunately. I like when it says that. You see a middle-aged man in a white lab coat. He looks preoccupied. Hello, I'm Dr. Troy. How may I be of assistance? What is it you do here? I am Vault City's primary physician. I take care of all the citizens within Vault City and do my best to keep everyone healthy. I'm looking for the main computer. Can you tell me where it is? The main computer? It's down the third level. Just take the elevator down, walk straight until you hit the T intersection, then make the first left. That'll take you right to the control room. Thanks. Hold on a moment. I don't recall seeing you around before. Are you a citizen? Yes, I just got my citizenship papers only recently. You're not a Vault City native, though, am I right? I'm certain I would remember someone like you. Where are you from? Why do you want to know? I'm sorry to pry. I was just looking for someone who would travel beyond the walls of Vault City. Most citizens have never left the city. Looking for someone? Why? I've been looking for someone who might be able to perform a special errand for me. What is it? It has come to my attention that there is a new drug in the waste. It's called Jet, I'ma believe. I'm willing to pay $1,000 for a sample of this drug. What do you want me to do? It would be helpful to me in my work if you could bring me a sample of this drug. I will pay you $1,000 for the delivery, but it is of utmost importance that you keep this transaction confidential. What do you want the Jet for? That's not your concern. Obtain a sample of Jet, bring it to me, and I will pay you $1,000, and that price includes your silence. All we need to do is get it from Vic. No problem. You can count on me. Excellent. Return here when you have obtained the Jet sample, and I will have your payment ready. I'm not going to tell him that. I would like to have $1,000. Jet! I don't suppose you'll give me $3,000 for all of them. Oh, doctor! I got that jet you wanted. Nice, look at that. Excellent, thank you, my friend. You have no idea how important this is to my work. Here's your payment as promised. You know, I don't think you really want to inhale that crap. Trust me. What are you talking about? Well, according to the boy genius here, those are Brahmin shit fumes in that jet canister. Gross, huh? This young man here? He made jet? I wouldn't say man, but yes, he designed jet. Or so he says. Then I have some questions for this young man. Sure, you might want to take some aspirin before you start, though. I'll wait here. Brahmin fumes. Not a conventional manufacturing process, but... Perhaps I could take blood samples from the Brahmin in the courtyard, then... Thank you, my friend. No problem. You may also tell your little hooligan friend that he is wasting his considerable intellect manufacturing drugs. His manners and language also leave much to be desired. Tell me about it. Too funny. Did I get XP too? I got 750 for that. You explained to Dr. Troy about the manufacturing process of jet. Wow, we are like gaining in leaps and bounds here. Are those people there or just chairs? It's a chair. Too bad you don't have time to sit down and relax. Okay. Up to the next level. Don't suppose any more lockers or anything. For science! Alright. I'm loving this, by the way. Alright. Let's look around. The door appears to be locked. There's no one around, though. Something rattled in there. You can hear a faint rattle from inside the vent. Interesting. So these are all empty. Except I'm guessing someone in that vent. There's nothing out of the ordinary. Failing to pick the lock. Alright, what about this one? I'm gonna skip the lockpicks, they don't seem to even work at all. The door is stuck, not locked. Where's that crowbar? I don't suppose this will work. I can pick up the lock. Crowbar.
What you be need?
I've been needing crowbar. Let's see if it'll work. Even with the crowbar, you still aren't strong enough to force the door. Failing to pick the lock. Ooh, you definitely picked the lock on the door. 25 experience. The toilet is very clean. It works, too. Ooh, what we got? A water chip. Look at that. Can't carry that much. All right.
What you be needing?
I want to have Sulik try to pry it then, but I don't think I can do that. How big is this? Oh, it's 15 water chips? This is a Vault-Tec water chip. They're typically packaged in groups of 5 to a box. Well, I have one of them. 2 pounds each. Which means I can carry, I guess, 10, or, well, 9 more. And give them to Sulik. Oh.
What you be needing?
I need you to take this crap. If you can. So I wonder if we can sell those at all. Meant to hit Sulik here.
What you be neat?
Neat. Yeah, take the jet back while you're at it, too. Oh, well, Vic had it, but whatever. More water chips. Who knows if I can sell them for anything, so I'm just gonna... Remember these are here and leave these. Ironic, though. We spent the whole... first Fallout looking for water chips. And they have dozens. Your lack of skill has jammed the lock on this door. If I try again. The lock is jammed. Alright, this one is stuck. Let's try this. No, lockpick's at 70%. Nothing to sneeze at. I'll try another two times here. Pick me two times, babe! Alright. How about here? Door stuck, not locked. Failing. Just making sure it is actually locked. Failing. Oh. This one just opened. Standard bed. It's comfy. A military-style shower, not to be used by modest people. Well, they have a band of partition, which is good. Okay, this might just be unlocked as well. Do I smell something? Come on, Myron, for science. Myron got lost. Failing, alright. Try it a few more times. Door stuck, alright. Not the doorway. Two more times. All right. Come on. Failing. Alright, let's look at this vent. I'm supposed to pick the lock on a vent. I'm not sure what to do with it. Looks like someone hid this in the vent. You open the vent and look for the source of the rattling. You spot something large inside and pull it out. Gain 100 experience points. Ooh. Microfusion cells. Nice. A medium-sized energy production unit, self-contained fusion plant. Awesome. An air vent supplying process clearing air to the entire vault complex. Alright, I guess we're done. I'm not sure what to do about these doorways except plant explosives. And, people might not be happy with us for doing something like that. Might be just more water chips anyway.